consider myself a fighter athlete, I think. I'll never give up, I think. If I wanted to do it, I'm gonna do it, no matter what. It's just Brazil and the economy is like, it's not that great, you know, so no one wants to spend money and risk in anything new. All they think about is soccer. So if you want to be somebody there, you can't. Like all the athletes, they don't have sponsors, they don't have anything to get anywhere. There's not support at all. And that's why I came here though. If they support my sport in Brazil, I could be there skating and just come for competitions. But I can't, it's just hard.
Eu sempre fui uma pessoa muito, muito apegada às minhas filhas, entendeu? E tanto quanto eu sinto falta da Fabiola, eu sinto falta da Fabiana. Quando eu estou lá, eu sinto falta da Fabiana. Quando eu estou aqui, eu sinto falta da Fabiola. Então, são minhas filhas, né? Muita falta.
The reason my mom doesn't like that I'm here, she thinks she's gonna die, and I'm not gonna have time, you know, to see her or talk to her. I don't know, she thinks about it too much, I think. I always tell her to not think about that too much. I think if you do good things to people, good things are gonna come to you. It's the way I believe, the way my mom taught me how to do it. I think my family, like we're so far away, you know, but still they love me and then support me a lot. It's just sad because I can't see them all the time. But my life's great right now, I think. I'm used to competition, but I don't know, I feel scared when I skate.
With you, how far do you think that you can take the sport in style competition, or are you just gonna have to skate against the guys?
I'm looking forward to skate with them because they push me to do a lot of stuff. So
does looking forward meaning that you can beat the guys?
No, my goal is just I want to skate like them, so I want to get better.
Do you want to push this sport really far in popularity?
Yeah, I know girls can do it too.
I always wanted to be like one of the best. I just want to keep pushing and pushing to like next level. It's my goal. I'm not gonna stop. I'm just gonna keep going to I can't do anymore.